she broke up with her supermodel girlfriend in December. But Kristen Stewart had no time for heartbreak as she bounced back into the dating game with new girlfriend Sara Dinkin. The 28-year-old Panic Room star was spotted in a casual ensemble as she went on a hike with her new squeeze in Los Angeles on Wednesday. Daring to impress, the young beauty swathed her enviable figure in a pink track jacket and black leggings. Sara kept it casual in a black jacket and loose leggings as they walked side by side. She has worked at Kristen's stylist, which is no surprise as they appear to share a similar fashion sense. Kristen's split from model Stella Maxwell was revealed in December. The couple had been together since 2016 and split 1 month before news hit the headlines. "They stopped seeing eye to eye and were living very different lives," said an insider. Meanwhile, it seems that Stella may have already moved on. The blonde beauty was spotted looking affectionate with model Langley Fox, 29, at an event in LA on Friday. Kristen has had a colorful love life since she rose to fame with the hugely popular Twilight franchise. She dated her Twilight co-star Robert Pattinson from 2009 to 2013, with a brief break in 2012 when she had an affair with her Snow White and the Huntsman director Rupert Sanders. In 2015 she dated her assistant Alicia Cargill on and off for a year before a brief relationship with French singer Soko. She then romanced singer St. Vincent in 2016 for a few months before moving on to romance Stella, 28.